السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. 1993 we have been invited to attend the annual meeting of ECOSAC, which is Economic and Social Forum of United Nations, to register Islamic Relief in the ECOSAC at that time. We started this process a year before that, by communicating with them, send them our projects, our aims, our objectives, the registration of our offices in different countries, and. And the delegation was made out of three people. It was myself. With me was Mr. Sahel Saeed, who now is CEO of the DEC, Disaster Management Committee of UK, very, very talented, very credible, integral individual, and Mr. Khalid Roy, who is used to work in Oxfam, Save the Children, other big organization, but he moved to take a big cut in his salary and facilities and work for Islamic Relief. We traveled for the first time, especially for myself, maybe Saleh, I'm not sure about Khalid, to New York. Of course, we were fasting. This was also 22nd or 23rd of March, which were the last few days of Ramadan. And we landed in New York for the first time. And because I was ignorant and did not know what's what, when I went to buy the shopping to the food, I thought that if you fill the box, that means that actually each box will cost about $5 or $10. I did not think that they're going to weigh the boxes, but actually, unfortunately, they weighed and become about $30 or $40 or $50 at the end of the day. Anyway, we broke our fasting. And the following day, we went to investigate and see the hall and see how the interview is happening and all these sort of things, and to understand the culture of what's happening there. Then we came back to have our proper meeting, and we were very tired because we were fasting. It was the last 2 days of Ramadan. Maybe this was day 28 of Ramadan. And after breaking the fasting in our rooms, we fell asleep, and we decided to let me to sleep with them on the floor in the room. I got two beds in the room, and I got another room for myself. I said, I'm not going to sleep in the room on the bed, otherwise I'll be sleeping till next day. I slept on the floor, then I woke up later on to wake all of them and to start the discussion. And the one who led the discussion, yani, with a high level of credibility and integrity and experience and professionalism, was Khalid Roy. May Allah bless him. And he was anticipating the questions which were going to be asked to us by the delegation, especially the ambassadors, about money transfer, about authenticity, about the boards and the consistency of the boards, the discrimination against Muslims and so against non-Muslims, the relationship with the United Nations, and how do we work with other organizations or not, and all these kind of things, extremism, terrorism, and all these sorts of things, even was on the agenda at that time. The credit goes to him. So alhamdulillah, we took his advice. And next day we went to the hall, and when you go inside, you find many ambassadors sitting in the room, and each one of them will be waiting to ask the delegation or the representative of the nation one question. And then after they finish, another one will stand up. After they finish, another one will stand up. This is how it happened. A very huge hall, too many ambassadors, yani, very frightening. And they decided to put me on the spot, and they said, I will be doing this. And alhamdulillah, I managed to stand up there and to respond to the questions would be asked to me by ambassadors. And we will discuss this with you, inshallah, tomorrow in the second episode, inshallah. See you in the second episode to see what happened to me when I went to answer all these questions. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.